I FaceTimed her and I said, what next? It's setting me up here. This is tough. It gives me goosebumps when I watch them. Tandy's always getting under my skin.
Who was a player you would have liked to have played alongside? Anyone in the world?
Who would have played like Marta?
Marta?
Yeah.
So I know you played against her this summer, and it seemed like such an emotional moment for all of you guys.
Yeah, I was just, you know, thanking her for what she's done for women's football. And funny enough, I didn't know, like, she paid really attention to us, and she was just saying, like, to reach the heights that you guys have reached with the things that you guys have to deal with, like, keep going. And sometimes, and she pointing at me like, you're gonna have to be the change and stuff like that. So just by her motivating me for that couple seconds, imagine, you know, what she would have done or what we could have achieved together.
Who was your girlhood hero?
Girlhood hero, I would probably say football-wise, Ronaldinho. The one that everyone was watching when I was growing up, and I wasn't really allowed to play football rather in my community was with. And then when I watched him, he just made it look so exciting, and he's always playing with a smile and stuff like that. So I really enjoyed it.
I'm gonna go back to this one. A defender from the past you would have liked to have faced or that you've gotten the better of?
Okay, this one is tough now because I've faced her already.
Who are you thinking of?
Wendy Renard.
Oh, she's so good.
Yeah, because I think, like, we're both physical, and I enjoy that. I like playing against physical defenders. It gets me, you know, gets me going. So if I had to choose, I would say Wendy.
What Jamaican food should English people try?
Jerk chicken, curry goat, plantain. I actually tried curry goat the other day for the first time, and it was bomb, it was fire, to be fair.
All right.
My mom played a part, though. I FaceTimed her, and I said, what next? She basically told me everything what to do, but I had to physically do it, so it's coming from me.
Take the credit. Favorite sports person outside of football?
Favorite sports person outside of football, Shelly-Ann Fraser.
A manager, past or present, that you would like to play under?
This is setting me up here. This is tough. If I had to choose, I would say Jill for America, because I think that her era that she had, America was pretty much unstoppable.
Biggest prankster at Man City and Jamaica?
Biggest prankster at Man City? Woof. I would say Ruby, always playing jokes, even though I don't like them sometimes. And jokes Kiara, put me on the floor.
And what about Jamaica?
Jamaica, I would say, let me think about this one. Jokes and Kanya Plummer.
What's been the best performance of your career so far?
Best performance for country, I would probably say Mexico, CONCACAF. Okay. That tournament that qualified us for the World Cup for country. And then club, I have last year, Chelsea away. Even though I didn't score, I think I played well.
If you had to explain football to an alien, how would you put it in a sentence? It's a weird question.
There's a really fun sport that bring people together, racially, socially, or culturally. It's true that, no?
Absolutely. That's a great answer. That's a great answer. Favorite moment in sport outside of your career that gives you goosebumps? So something that just makes you really excited and that you chills.
Both relays 4x1 at the Olympics. Yeah, it still gives me goosebumps when I watch them because I'm like, how are they that fast?
Yeah.
But yeah, that's something that I always remember.
Good one. All right, favorite sports documentary?
I Am Bolt.
Which teammate would you not like to sit next to on a long haul flight?
I would say Sandy. Tandy's always getting under my skin. Sandy.
Yeah.
She's always getting under my skin.
Best defender you've ever faced?
Best defender I've ever faced? I'll probably say Wendy Renard. She's up there. Like I said, like, she's accomplished a lot. But whenever I go up against her, I know that today I'm going to have to be at my best.
If you can meet one sports person or athlete, past or present, who would it be?
I would say Messi, but English-wise, I don't know if
Messi's a good answer. It could be anybody.
Okay, I would say Messi. Goat. Goat, proper. Yeah. Easily.
What was the last song that you got stuck in your head?
Take it back now. I would say Massacre Rainfall.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the last one I can remember.
And outside of football, what sport are you best at?
I enjoy tennis. I'm not saying I'm really good, but I enjoy tennis.
Yeah, you like, are there any tennis players you like?
Serena Williams.
Yeah, I love her. She's the GOAT. When you play a game, are there any key stats that you look for afterwards? Any stats like tackles you made or passes you made? Is there anything you look for after you play, or is it not really?
Not really. I would, if I had to choose outside of scoring and assisting, I would say how many times I've made second movements in the box to like create space for myself.
A musician that you would like to see live? An artist that you'd like to see live?
Artist, Burna Boy.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Have you ever seen him before?
No.
Okay. Maybe one day.
One day.
Hopefully, maybe he'll see this and then
yeah.
make that happen. One English footballer that you wish was Jamaican?
Chloe Kelly, because she's almost there. She's almost there, so I would say Chloe Kelly for sure.
Would you rather learn how to perform magic, how to play the piano, or to paint? It's a random question.
Easy question. Perform magic.
Yeah?
You know what money you can make with that? Perform magic. Play the piano. Like, take me in. No.
Magic.
And or what? Play the piano or what?
Or paint.
Nah. Ooh. Hold on. Let's take it back. Ooh. I like a painting, you know.
Yeah.
I like a painting.
That's money too sometimes.
No, but not as quick as the magic.
Something that you would want to change in football or improve. And it could be anything. It could be about the game. It could be
I would say improving. Especially in women's football, I would say providing more support for the referees. I would definitely say that could definitely improve.